Meanwhile, today is Super Tuesday for North Carolina and 13 other states. If you didn't vote during early one-stop voting, today is your last chance to cast your ballot for the primary. You must vote at your assigned polling location. If you're a Democrat or Republican, you'll vote off your party's respective ticket. If you're registered unaffiliated, you can choose which ballot you'd like to vote from. Polls close tonight at 7:30.